Hello, welcome back to Pet Food Forum TV. I'm Kristen Levine, and now I'm joined by special guest, Mark Duffy. Mark, you are the CEO of a company called Universal Pure, right?
I am, Kristen, yes.
Excellent. Tell us a little bit about HPP.
Yeah, so HPP is a technology that's been around for a while. Mm-hmm. It's a great technology. It's a non-thermal technology that uses water and pressure to inactivate pathogens. So it really is focused on a way to help pet food companies provide safe, cleaner label, longer shelf life products.
So you already answered my next question, which was how does it work to ensure safety? So,
yeah, it's a really interesting technology. When you think about it, it's just literally water and pressure. But pressure, we're talking about intense pressure. So 87,000 PSI.
Right.
So that type of pressure has a really positive impact on inactivating various pathogens to really look at a 5-log reduction, which helps from a food safety perspective for pets.
And that probably leads into having a cleaner label, correct?
Yes, the beauty about high pressure processing is because the technology, it allows manufacturers to formulate products without preservatives or chemicals. So as the humanization of pet food continues to gain momentum, more and more pet owners are so conscious of what's in the ingredients, right? So now they can use HPP, the manufacturers can use HPP to reduce the amount of preservatives or chemicals.
Right, sounds like a tremendous growth opportunity for HPP.
Yeah, it's a great technology that has been growing. It's been around for a while, but it is absolutely growing. And in the pet industry, we're seeing a lot of growth as companies look at bringing new products under the raw format or utilizing raw product and then freeze drying it and putting it in kibble. So we're seeing a lot of momentum within the pet food industry with HPP.
Back to the clean label.
Yes.
Give me a description of exactly what clean label means.
You're probably better off asking a lot of consumers, because today there's no real standard of identity when it comes to clean. When people think of clean label, they think of two things in my opinion. One is how many lines on the ingredient deck,
right?
So the fewer the better, right? That usually implies cleaner. But more importantly is when people think of clean label, whether they're pet owners or humans for human food consumption, they're looking at how many preservatives or chemicals are in the actual ingredient deck. HPP allows companies to reduce the amount of preservatives and chemicals.
Is there an environmental impact with HPP or a benefit environmentally?
It's a great question. Yes is the short answer. The beauty of HPP, in addition to the food safety and the cleaner labels, it also helps extend shelf life of product. So with extended shelf life, it really helps reduce the waste of products. So from a sustainability standpoint, it helps companies that have strong corporate sustainability initiatives to look at how do they reduce waste.
And last question.
Yes.
Short-term future of HPP, what do you predict?
Yeah, it's growing double digit. Today, the HPP industry in general is projected to be over $50 billion in the next 10 years. Today, it's just north of 10 to 12 billion. So it's a high growth trajectory for the industry, you know, and as Universal Pure, we're fortunate to be the largest third party provider of HPP services out there. So we love the tailwinds in the space, and the pet food industry is also looking at the technology with a lot more activity.
Well, we look forward to your presentation, and
thank you
so much for joining us, Mark.
My pleasure. Thank you very much, Kristen.
Sure. And we'll be back with more right here on Pet Food Forum TV.